Are you on the treason investigation into James Comey and McCain?
So we want to be very transparent. So as you know, I declassified everything, everything they want. I put it under the auspices of the Attorney General. He's going to be in charge of it. He's a great gentleman and a highly respected man. So everything that they need is declassified, and they'll be able to see how this hoax and witch hunt started and why it started. It was an attempted coup or an attempted takedown of the President of the United States. It should never, ever happen to anybody else. So it's very important. Now, people have been asking me to declassify for a long period of time. I've decided to do it, and you're going to learn a lot. I hope it's going to be nice, but perhaps it won't be.